Hey guys, welcome once again. Today we're going to be playing Swordmaster. It's a fun adventure game about a man named Jacob who goes around the village going, "Rah!" Oh Jesus, I forgot about the music. Honestly, yeah. I really forgot about this music. This shit's fucking metal as hell.
Fucking dragon! Fucking dragon!
No? One only feels that? Look, fucking Skeleton Warriors, come on, this shit's awesome! And we got fucking Belzeroff. Oh, Piccolo. God damn, I forgot about Purple Piccolo. Anime girlfriend, no! And that's it. I can never get used to that, just abrupt stop for no reason. Alright.
Well, it's a really good introduction to the story, I guess.
I felt it. I felt it so hard. Rules as always, guys. If we die, we switch over. And this time, I'm prepared. We have a shield this time. See?
Let's see how good we do with it.
It's fucking shit.
Don't try to. No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. No lag really helps.
Really?
Dude, yeah. Like, genuinely. Can I just keep walking up to you, bitch? I forgot. You can't, like.
I just jump at him. Like, jump backwards and then jump forwards.
Does that work? Oh shit.
Yeah, try not to get hit by him though.
I'll hit him, I'll just keep him neat. Hey, he's just gonna walk into it. Fuck it. Yes! Had sex. Oh, I forgot about the wolves.
Yeah.
Oh god, how did
this
forget?
Part. Do you remember?
Yeah.
There you go.
I just shielded him. I'm glad we realized that. That shit was like the worst part of this game.
We got pretty accurate though because of
it. Yeah, I know, we memorized the fucking game. We memorized the whole fucking game. How do we kill him again?
Yeah, that. Just jump, like I told you how to kill the skeletons.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Dude, if he would have jumped.
What? Okay. I got no bones about it. Really? You know what really irritates? I'm not even gonna joke. I feel like he's being fucking clairvoyant because, like, he jumps before he even hit the button. Not really! Like, it fucks with my brain a little bit. Like, I think about doing it, he just does it. Stop laughing! Psychic skeletons scare me! Wow, him blocking me hurts.
There you go.
Fuck you.
I don't think you're gonna beat the wizard.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! God damn it.
You keep missing the bats, you need the help.
Oh god, I forgot the wizard. Shit! No, we can do it. I believe in it.
Get up close to him. You gotta just, like, get at him.
What? The shield doesn't block.
No, it's not gonna block his attacks.
Oh! Really?
Two more hits. Oh,
no!
God. Oh, God.
No!
Oh,
I killed him! That counted!
You have no health. You have no health.
I don't care. That counted. I won. That was fucking awesome. You get the next level now.
Oh god.
Shit, that counts. We're doing look at full health.
Alright.
It feels nice though, doesn't it? That control feels nice.
Oh crap. I can't remember. Can I block their little things with my shield? I don't think I could.
I don't know.
Ow. Well, I fell off the edge, so I couldn't find out. We never figured out the little flying things in this game.
I know. At least though now we can block those. We can block the sperm. Demon sperm!
I could never kill them, right?
But you can shield walk through them, though. The hell? I don't remember that sound.
Neither do I. Maybe we had the sound, like, lower last time. Oh, man. I don't remember how to...
I shield walk through them.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna be able to shield walk through this guy, right? No, see? Remember, this is the part that we were, like... There he goes!
I'll deal
with
it.
That's how I ended up getting him away from me last time.
Remember the last time it just wouldn't let us?
Can somebody drop health?
No. Goddamn.
Oh, this is the one where we always get hit.
This one. Fuck this.
I think I got past it, like, once, right? Okay, so I have to, like, hit him away and jump. Nope.
Goddamn. We're gonna burn through all our lives again.
I'm trying to remember. I made one of them fly away somehow. I don't remember. I walked right off the edge.
Well, that worked! I was gonna try to jump and like get hit and fall and see if I can't make it to the ledge, and that didn't work. Really?
You leveled up. So you have a little bit of extra health. That should be useful.
Ooh. What's up on the fucking sperm? It wasn't as much last time.
I just don't understand why, like, the game just decided right there to just get obnoxiously difficult. It's okay. Like, you just can't avoid getting hit by those stupid little
balls. Yeah, it's not. Okay, so it doesn't actually block... Really? Oh my god.
And here we are again. Yeah. You can try to jump over them when they go down, like that.
I know what to do. Okay.
No, wow. No, that's not. You can't.
Damn it! What the fuck do I do?
Try to jump over him when they both start to go down. Like when the top one starts to go down, try to jump over him.
Okay. Whatever. Oh god.
Yeah, this is the boss. You have like one hit. Yeah.
Okay, does it start us off with the boss? I don't hit start yet. Hit start. You know, hit start. Does it start us off with the boss? Of course not. How many continues did we get again?
I think it was like 5 or 6. It was something ridiculous because you don't get them. You don't collect them throughout the game.
Oh jeez.
Damn, I'm beasting. Looks like I killed everything.
Except for those.
I want to know how the hell you make them fly away.
I just...
Here, if I hit you in the... Oh, I can't go back.
Yeah, you can't turn around. That's right. Okay. Well, him we can walk under.
How?
When jump up, and then when he goes... Not yet. When he starts going up, you jump, and he can land in that spot under
him. I'm trying. It's like I'm trying to jump. Light jump!
Whatever. So I guess we have to hit him from behind with our body, and it'll just make them leave. I can live with that. So we just have to time it just enough. So yeah, just time it to purposely get hit from behind him.
Okay.
Like, try. Walk up and then, like, purposely jump into him from behind.
Ah!
Oh, sure! Well, three.
Three more. Three more.
Jesus.
God!
Yeah, I'm not even bothered.
If I could get to the boss, I could beat him. I have faith in myself.
Yeah, faith in yourself.
Even though not a single... You can kill everything on the level and I still haven't seen one health potion drop, which is extremely unfair.
Why would health potions drop from demon bodies? I'm gonna walk on them. Just fuck it. I wish I could hit him from behind. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
So I know him I can do that. Oh, really?
Is that the zombie that created that whistle?
I guess.
Cause he had a stop motion and he just kept walking.
Okay. Damn it. Oh, fuck you.
So you have to hit the back one? Back? No, cause then you'll hit him. Yeah, it has to be the back one that you have to hit away and then try to jump.
I'm trying to think.
Duck down, hit him, and then jump.
Okay.
That's gonna be hard to do, but... Because it creates an opening.
Oh my god, I take off so much health, too! Fuck, let me... You know what? Yeah, fuck you. That's how we get rid of that one, then. You have to jump on top of him.
Alright, you got this.
Oh my god. I'm dead.
Oh my god, you took 4 bars of health and he hit you. Oh my god. Alright. This fucking game.
This fucking game. Wasn't this level where we got really stuck on?
Yeah.
But at least now
I think we tried it like 4 times.
But we've got to get rid of that one orb though. We have to jump on top of it.
Alright, so I just have to not get hit.
Yeah, the only time we have to get hit is by that one orb. There's no other way we can get around it.
If I can get past the second one, I still have not been able to do that. But I'm going to do it this time.
Well, you can jump over the second once that first one goes away. You mean this one?
Yeah, this one.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Don't die in that hole.
There.
Whatever.
I made it past it. That's all that matters.
Is that the one you died on?
Yeah, that was the one, one I died on last time, I think. Wait.
Jesus.
No, I killed me.
Come on!
Alright.
Come on! Just jump on his head, fuck it. Just take the hit, because we can't do it any other way. Yeah, fuck it. I accept that. Yeah. I just accept that.
Alright. I don't remember how to fight this guy, but I'm gonna try. Ow, fuck. Oh my god! What, really?
I said that to you.
Whoa, dude, he knew exactly when I was gonna duck!
Yeah.
I just got my ass kicked.
Told you!
I prefer the wizard now.
Fuck that wizard, that wizard took us forever to beat. I'm rushing through this now without even thinking, I shouldn't do that. That's just game one.
It's the last life, too. Can't do that. Why'd you start off with more health than I did?
Maybe we leveled up?
Maybe.
I was tempted to like jump up and smack the sperm. Is that bad of me?
Yeah, don't do it. I don't think you can hurt them.
Smack it! Smack the shit! Smack- oh shit. Cool.
Wait, you can't kill it. Maybe health might fall out of one sometime.
Yeah, right.
Come on, really. Have faith.
There we go. I can get past him. I can get past. Oh! Whatever. I don't even care anymore.
You're still gonna have more health than me if you only get hit once.
Yeah, I'm only gonna have 1 minute time. What?
Oh. There you go. Okay. You have to wait until he stops on the bottom.
Yeah. I'll live with that. I don't even care anymore.
It's been so fucking brutal.
Really? Fuck you!
He just double-hitted you.
Jesus!
We gotta start over again.
Fuck this game! Anyways. Fucking Christ, this took forever. The habit wasn't recording, guys.
Come on, it wasn't that bad.
No, but if it was. This is your turn.
Yeah, right. It is.
Alright. Jesus. Fucking Christ, this game is way too hard for what it should be. You know what the irony is, though? There's oh my god.
Oh, we did make it to this level, that's right. Oh god. Go away, Godzilla.
That's why we learned the ancient art of fucking jumping. Oh, yeah,
dude, I just...
Shit. I know, he tried bummer shoes.
I just hit him twice because of it, though. That was awesome. I, like, took double health.
Fuck, yeah.
Oh god. Whoa!
Yeah, remember, he jumps. Forget about that?
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I like that.
He's like, what? He's like, whoa, crazy guy! Crazy white guy with a sword!
I like how he just stopped. He backed up. He's like, it's cool. It's cool, I got this.
Oh, fuck, dude. Nah, I gotta fight him.
I believe in you. That's all I was doing. That's how I beat him. Just can't, you have to pull back, right? When you swing, pull back on your controller. Because it'll keep from being right. Yeah, see?
Yeah. Fuck. He's getting me in the corner. It's
yeah, but you just have to start jumping crazy towards him. He'll back up. See?
There we go.
Yeah, he gets scared. Like a bitch!
Yeah, I leveled up!
How much health
But I have, like, no health.
Maybe it'll be a boss fight that gives you all the health.
Yeah, it's gonna be a boss- Oh. Oh, fuck. No, get away.
It's upswing.
I can't even go past that point. Oh, you bitch!
Remember upswing hit more damage for that.
Yeah. Fuck, he's gonna kill me. Got him!
Yes! Get the health! Watch out! Oof. God, we're on three! We're on three!
Give me health! I need it!
I would laugh if you died to one to fucking...
Give me it!
That fucking slaps
you. I just killed all of them, I only got one health potion. Don't! Wow, dude, that took so much- That took all the rest of my life! Don't get hit by that.
Continue. Okay, let's do this. Oh god, we're gonna start beginning, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. I get that ninja skill, yo. Really?
It's evolving!
Oh my god, it got me in the infinite loop, shut up! Oh my god.
Watch out!
Oh my god, I was distracted!
You should have told me to stop it, I didn't know if it was, like, what that was. I didn't know if it was your alarm, I would have shut it up.
It's cool.
You lost all your life.
Shut up! How many times did he hit me?
A lot.
Did he really? Go away, mother! I'm trying to play with the kids! I want to be the cosplayer. Yeah, you.
Oh, you got a double hit.
Fuck you.
Wait, he's being stupid.
I'm fucking being almost crazy. He doesn't know what to fucking do with me.
He's backing up a lot further now. Stop making it evolve. Just kill him.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Smarter.
I'm actually happy the game evolves, though. Like, I'm, you know, the same trick. Remember last time we thought we had the fucking Godzilla down and he just destroyed you? Do you remember that?
Yeah. You got pretty messed up by him this time, too. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
You get it on blocking.
That doesn't block. Really?
Oh, he touched you and took the rest of your life.
Fucking wizard. Shitty wizard.
Dota reference. Forgot what I like. It just like randomly jumps forward. Oh. Go away.
Don't trust his fucking fire breath anymore. He adjusts the time until, like, now it blows fucking faster. See that shit?
He didn't hit me with it, though. Oh, he hit me with it that time. You're a bastard. No. Oh, I see. Ow. Yeah. Yeah, I can get smarter, too, asshole.
You get smarter, too. I was in school. I could do it.
Ah, dude, look at how much life that took. Fuck.
Yeah, remember when he two hit me and I didn't realize it? Damn it, just finish him.
Get out of here. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I hate how this is like a gauntlet. Annoying.
Gotta figure something out for your dumbass.
My technique was working. Fucking swing like a moron until he jumps in it. Nice. So. Not a wizard. The wizard.
After I get this health, and everything else just has nothing in it. But experience. Everybody loves experience.
What's the point of putting the bats so fucking high on the screen?
Yeah. Because you can get them if you up slash, but I never hit them. You're an
nice
asshole.
Dodge.
You're an asshole.
Dude, that was slick. I accept that. I accept that.
What was next?
How does
it was another lizard, wasn't it?
How does no lag feel?
Oh, it's pretty good. I mean,
this game was impossible before.
A lot of games were impossible before it. Super Mario Brothers was impossible. No, you're not hitting me with that again. Ah, he hit me with an upswing. Ow. Ow. Get away.
Nice. He gave so much experience.
Oh, yes.
One cube.
I need all the cubes I can get.
Haven't actually gotten any. Oh, God.
Oh, fuck, he just blocked that. Whoa! Okay, buddy. Come on, shoot. Oh, you shot up! What a dick!
He's alerted.
Don't learn! Stop learning! Get away! Ah! Dude, this guy's an asshole! Oh my god!
Wow.
That made me want to cry!
Okay. Let's do this shit. So I'm cocky and comfortable. Comfortably cocky.
Don't get too cocky.
Don't get too penis-y, kid. Oh, god damn it.
Come on, you got this guy.
Second I start recording. Fuck you.
There you go.
Jesus, okay.
You still got a good enough amount of health to get this guy.
One cube more.
Just remember, he blocks a lot.
I actually haven't fought him before.
Oh, it's a little fucking droplet. You have to like jump forward block, and hope that he doesn't shoot a bubble. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh my god!
Oh, I couldn't hit him!
Yes!
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 Oh.
Dude, you raped him!
Oh my god!
Yeah. I get to venture into new territory.
Yeah, actually, hey guys, we actually have not gotten this far. This is the first time we actually beat that guy, so.
Oh man, it just really quickly turned into a platforming game. Oh god, I almost fell. Okay, so if you almost fall, you can like kind of catch yourself on the brick, and you can jump back up.
Remember, if someone hits you, it knocks you back.
Oh
really
shit.
Hard.
Fuck.
You can probably drop down to the ledge? No, don't.
Fine, whatever. I accept that. Okay, ground is like a hallucinant solid, but not so solid object.
Jesus. This is gonna be so bad.
Kill all the fire.
Oh my god! So wait, we have to walk really to the edge then. Don't laugh at me! Don't laugh at me jumping on the first cliff! Your turn! Go ahead!
I'm so sorry. I couldn't help it. Oh my god. Alright. So you gotta like...
My ground hardcore does not hold on.
No. Hey, I thought I could hit him in the tail. Like I thought I did that last time, but no, you have to hit him in the head. Hey, give me that. Yeah!
Nice.
I did it. No, I didn't make this jump last time.
Maybe close to the edge, yeah. See, that's what I didn't do. I fucked up way too soon. Because his feet... Because his feet seem like it's going to fall off sooner.
You're going to hear lots of grunts from me. Oh my god! Fuck the sperm, I couldn't attack that one. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Oh god.
You get hit once and you die! You can't even jump over him and try to like make him fly away. No, you're just gonna die.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
This is the level.
See the difficulty that it's just like, nah, bro, I'm hard now. I'm impossible. This game's a cruel, cruel joke.
Okay then. Thank you. Bye. Fucking. Really?
Fuck that thing.
I have to hit it. What?
Yeah, like I said, if you like halfway land on the ground and you keep clicking A after you jump, like you'll like bank yourself off of the not so solid ground.
Oh god.
I guess you have to go over him. Over, under, under, over, under?
Yes, okay.
Oh! You recovered!
Trying to recover? Oh my god. I think we might be stuck in this level.
This just got so much more fun, didn't it? I desperately tried to jump back up and then I fell to the ground after jumping back up.
I like the little dance you did.
But he like jumped into it?
Man, we're getting really good at hitting that one sperm.
Well, who was that guy that we were watching that other video where he's like, yeah, sometimes something's just stupidly simple, but you keep fucking up on it over and over and over again until one time you finally don't fuck up magically?
Jesus. Did you just jump off the bottom? Did you just jump off the frame of the fucking...
I did. Oh my god. Either that or my face grew like a pair of legs to go...
What the... No! Don't hit no! What the fuck?
Come on, you wouldn't get really excited to get all the way back here?
No, I would give up at that point.
Oh god. Ah, oh, fuck. No.
That fucking took way too long.
Wow. Ago. Oh my god. God, no.
He's almost dead.
I know he is. Nice. Got him. There, I got the little thing.
The thing we can't use. We can't use bombs. Wait, guys, on a funny note, we actually found out we didn't pick up the cane in the very first level, so we actually can't use any of the magic abilities at all. We're probably playing this game the most hardest way to play a game right now.
We got it.
We don't need no fucking bombs or help me's.
Ah, what? Oh, well, I got my health back. Aw, oh, really?
He looks familiar.
Yeah, I know, right? No. No. Oh, fuck. No, shoot the thing again, yeah. That's how it was.
Yeah, you can't reach him at the end of the screen, that's what fucked me over, I was trying to kill him.
Okay. Okay. Oh. You're a little bitch, aren't you? What just happened?
I don't know, he gained all his
mana. Oh! No, you didn't do that last time! That's unfair!
Stronger. Better.
Oh, fuck.
It's always a bit closer for that.
I know, I didn't think he was gonna do it. He hasn't been, like, doing certain
fucking
things.
Bitch!
Just kill you like I kill everything else.
Can't, it doesn't work well. I can't block it.
Bitch.
There you go.
Yeah! I got to beat him one time.
Roadhouse!
Roadhouse. can't remember how to fucking get the top bats. I keep fucking it up. They probably. Oh my god.
That's new.
Okay. Hi there, buddy. You're pretty fucking intense there, buddy. Can you calm down?
Maybe. Calm your tits, sir.
Oh god, I beat him first try, but that was fucking ridiculous, dude. He took a lot of health each hit.
He did the right thing, hit an upswing, because you hit him like 10 times with that. Here's the crazy shit. We're technically playing this game without an ability, and we're like fucking destroying.
Ah, fuck. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat him. Fuck.
One more hit. Don't.
Oh, good. Dude, he was one more hit. No fucking way.
Told you that.
Oh,
you're
fuck.
One more hit too, though.
Yeah, I know. Oh! That scared me. Sorry.
I can tell it scared you. It scared me when you were. Oh, dragon.
Oh, god.
Holy shit.
Oh, god. His fire is pretty intense. Oh, god. He jumps back.
Damn it, Godzilla. Stop that.
No, fall for everything else like everyone else did. Fine. We'll revise plan A. Come on. Come over here. You're going to jump. I'm going to hit you. You're going to jump. I'm going to hit you. God damn it. I'm not moving up far enough. Gotcha. Whoa, okay!
Ah!
Whoa!
He's like, bitch, I can one hit you, what am I doing?
He mixed that shit up. Oh my god.
This close! This close!
Jesus. Okay, is this still dragon? Oh no, this fucking.
Yeah, this is this guy. You haven't had the pleasure of meeting him yet.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm doing that shit. Oh, really?
Don't try to hit him. Yeah, don't try to hit him too much. Just try to hit him like one time before he fires. Try to get into a place where you're gonna
God,
fall.
That hurts
him.
Really bad.
Yeah.
I have like no health for
you
this.
You have the same amount of health as I had.
I thought you only had one hit left. You had the one hit. Fucking dragon's gonna kill me one hit.
You have 2 bars more than me, so he takes 4 bars when he hits you with that fire shit, so don't get hit by the fire shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, it only took 1 bar from
Dude,
you. There, that
really?
Took 2.
I don't know what to fucking do. Fuck do we do with that?
Fuck. Dude. That really just happened?
Or it hit me too, don't feel bad. Look at that Griffin in the back, I'm like, I'm gonna get you guys later.
Alright, Godzilla. Fuck.
Yeah, see, he was trying to get you in the fucking corner. He didn't jump back when I did that. Shit pissed me off. Nice. Come on. I like that I like that double track. Come on, guys. Do it. Ah. Oh, bitch.
Come here.
It.
Come here. What am I doing?
What am I doing? The AI is like, no, I can't do this. I'm from 1992. We can't even use the fucking lightning bolt.
I still want to get it. It's my trophy.
Fucking Christ.
I think this is the last level.
7 levels. I know that for a fact. Okay then. What is that? Is that
it's like a. It looks like a one of those balls that you could use, you stick to the wall and they had all the little suction cups on it.
You know what it was? It killed me. That's alright.
That is true.
Perfect start for. Alright.
Alright, I got this.
Jesus. Pro tip, don't. Yeah, I'll say pro tip, don't go down there. Oh my god.
I don't like that.
The big
I don't really like that either. You know what? I'm gonna take the one that looks like it's, like, obnoxious. Okay, it stabs. No. Oh god!
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh god, I got stuck. 1, 2.
Nice.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's fine. Fuck you.
Probably an instant kill, too.
Off! Whoa! You saw that thing fall from the roof, right? So if you try to jump... Oh, fuck, dude. I fucked it up. I thought it was coming back up, and I freaked out. Oh, fuck. No! Ah, fuck you. Oh, god, I'm stuck. Why?
Get the weight. Wouldn't that matter anyway, because the blob is coming. There you go. Okay,
there we go, that's the pattern. Oh, you can jump up this high. Oh my god, no, stop learning! Get away from me!
But Dave, I love you.
That was fucked up. Yeah, I see that. Aw, oh, you bitch.
How'd you still jump into it?
Because I tried.
Oh, fuck. I want to get up there. That looks like the easy path. I don't want to deal with those things anymore. I have to deal with the things. No! I got stuck.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get through. Go! He keeps stopping.
Oh my god. It's like five minutes of just this.
down just does not want to cooperate. There. Wait, down's cooperating a little bit. Oh shit, okay. One, two, and then a third one, and then run. Oh god, it's flickering. It's flickering. It's flickering. One, two, a third one. Go. Over or under? Under.
Nice. Oh!
You guys are mean.
There's two more.
I see him.
No.
God damn it, really? Get out of here. Get out of here.
Wow, this really?
Oh!
Nice!
Yeah! Really? Now I'm gonna die. Alright, dude, you scare me because I feel like you're not gonna be this simple! Okay! So he does that. Prepare for that if he, like... Oh god, no, he doesn't
god
instantly.
Damn.
Last time he made an animation for it, that time he did not make an animation
god
for it.
Damn.
Whoa.
Let's do this shit.
Alright. This guy again. Come here, buddy. No. No. No.
Jesus. I feel really bad for us in a while.
God, he's learning so much!
We were making jokes before about that one lonely kid that had this one NES game and he got really good at because he had no other NES games to play.
Where's that kid now?
Where's that fucking kid now? Who just kept playing and playing.
You get the next level, though.
Oh my god.
That sound fair?
Yeah, sure. Jesus. Oh, I accept that.
Come on, baby. Oh fuck, I should've jumped forward. See, it's like I can't really tell if I should jump forward or jump backwards because he's always changing his style here.
Fucks me up because, yeah, like...
Fuck you,
yeah,
dude.
There you go.
Four bars of health. Alright.
Dude, we can do this shit.
Now it's this guy.
He just shoots a ton of projectiles, that's all. Oh, I don't know what it is.
I can block it. I don't think I can block that, though. Ow. Can you stop fucking shooting fucking flaming bullshit down below? Stop that.
Is that the name of your new band?
Fuck.
Flaming bullshit from down below? Why? You don't like the name of the band?
It's actually pretty awesome. Oh, I finally got one of the top ones that had no health in it. Oh, dude, really? Why am I... I don't want to fight new stuff no more. I fight all the new stuff. Get away.
You're doing good.
Oh my god, okay. That was special. Oh, dude, I took so much health with that last hit. All right. Come on, baby. I gotcha.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Oh my god.
Just jump. Oh, I missed him. He probably had health in him, too. Okay.
This world.
Oh god! That took all my life! I don't like you!
Okay then.
Fuck! Whoa!
You probably transform into the wizard form and defeat him.
How do I do that?
Well, you have to select, you transform into wizard, and you slick fire. So right now you slick fire. Hit left and right. Hit left and right. That's the bomb, that's the lightning one.
Man,
the last one's fire. That one's fire.
So he's... This is water.
No, you have to just use... That one blobs it, that one does electricity bolt, and it goes the whole screen.
Do you think electricity is going to hurt him?
Yeah, I mean, it all hurts the same for them. It's just the link of the power.
So, yeah. Alright, good, it hurts him. It hurts him actually a decent amount. Get away from me, please. Get away from me, please. Oh my god! Do you know how long that would have took us if we didn't fucking have that shit?
Oh shit!
No! Oh god, I'm out of experience.
Oh my god, I don't know what to do.
Oh my god, oh my god. Wait. Fucking get away.
Oh my god, you have one bar of health.
I know. Fuck!
There we go. Fuck, cool. He turns himself into the boss.
Alright.
I accept that.
I accept all of this.
Okay.
Is this the last boss?
I don't know, I hope it is.
Be careful.
Yeah, stop being so cocky. I do not like how these fireballs fuck
curve.
Really?
Don't try to jump into it. When you try to get closer, but watch for the bottom ones. And then, like, when he gets close to you.
You're doing better than me.
Not really, I died, because I had one hand left. So you're probably- oh my god, dude, you're right there. Ah, oh, fuck!
Your turn.
Alright.
Ah, seizure!
Shit. Fuck.
I accept that block. It's such a weird curve, too. Damn, man.
Fuck you. Ooh. Ooh. Damn it.
Your drunk spills have come in one, old Padawan. Learn the way of the shield and sword and fuck the wizard's cane. So, do you want to know the story about the cane that transformed into the wizard? So, the whole story of this game is that the king got kidnapped and left his magical cane that he could embody his power.
Yes.
This can't be all of it. Yeah, I knew that wasn't
all of it.
Oh my
god, really?
Yeah.
Whoa! Hi! Hi! Whoa! Oh my god! Too many patterns! Too many patterns! How do I hurt you? Fuck. Do I have to hit the mirror? Yeah, I have to hit the mirror. Oh shit! I can block that, that's fire. Oh shit, I can't block the rock! I can't block the rock. Can't block the rock!
Did you die because you wanted to do your crappy reference? Really?
No, I died because this is fucked up. This is a pretty fucked up little thing. Look at how many times you have to hit him.
Really? I can't even get near him. Switch the powers. Oh, this is great.
Try shooting.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, but we have nothing. You have to
get our
really...
last shot.
Yeah, that was our last shot. It's our only shot.
And now we used it. I can't. The fuck do I do? Look at this!
Now you know how I feel! I did a pretty good juking skill, even if I was, like, singing my little rap thing. Ouch! Oh! Oh! Okay, I can't block those. I've learned my lesson. No. No, no.
Oh, I see. You have to go in and out constantly, that's so stupid.
Shit.
There's somebody who actually hit it, fucking lightning bolts.
No, I lightning bolts before you hit it, which is what's fucking me up.
Damn, oh, man. Shit.
Whoa, okay. Not cool, buddy.
Dude, your pixel perfect right now.
Oh my god. Fuck. Ah, shit, dude, the lightning blow me back a little bit. Shit. Shit. No. No. Fuck. Gotcha. Oh god!
Hit the jump swing. You saw that, right? It wasn't even registering your hits.
Shit!
This is so much bullshit. It's not even consistent with when you can hit it.
Oh my god! Oh, Jesus! Jesus! No! No! See, like, everything changes constantly! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Ugh!
Those dodge. You'll forever know be known as Jukin Miles. Jukin Miles, do it.
Oh fuck, dude. I jumped out of my fucking hitbox. I jumped out of my fucking hitbox. Alright.
Let's do this. This is gonna work.
You got this.
The lightning bolt actually doesn't take that much energy out of me.
No, it's the bricks, because the lightning's doing decent damage, but sometimes the bricks hit you and they bounce you past the electricity. It's a glitch. You found a fucking glitch.
I'm always finding glitches, man. Fuck this game. Oh god, is there more? What the fuck? Oh my god, ow, my ears.
Is that done?
Yeah,
we're done.
Finally.
I swear to god, if it didn't end, I could not imagine how
Shovel
hard, much
Knight,
harder it was
gonna get.
Shovel
Knight, you saved me! What's up with the background? Oh my god, that's painful.
It's seizure inducing.
Oh, I don't know why it's doing that. Oh, that hurts my head.
Maybe it's not doing it in the video?
It is. That is like quadrupling the amount of pixels in my brain. That was literally the end of this whole game. That shit ended on fucking...
We won. We beat it, though. And it didn't take us that long, did it?
About 40 minutes. So, guys, that was Swordmaster. We obviously became that kid who actually had no friends and ended up beating this game. This game is presented by Athena, who is a goddess, obviously. So, this game is godly. Yeah, there we go. Swordmaster.
Godly bastardish.
The fucked up part is that we actually know all the tricks now, so we actually probably play through this game like in one go. It wouldn't be that fun without you guys, though. So, any opinions about this game?
From the first level on, just the amount of difficulty that it adds, since if somebody doesn't pick up the one.
Yeah, I know. We pro'd that shit. I feel proud of myself. We pro'd it.
It's hard.
Game's hard.
Game is hard.
I personally actually enjoyed this game a lot more than I thought. I thought we were going to quit in that one castle. I'm not even going
to
lie.
No, I didn't want to quit. Yeah. I wanted to keep going.
As always, guys, thank you for watching. Feel free to comment. Tell me what you think about the video. We're going to be doing more, you know, less fail / less play type videos, because I actually have more fun, you know, playing this with my friends than I do with the, you know, Dota stuff when it comes to me losing or Hero of the Storm. Oh my god.
Come on, we had those ability drops.
Ability drop. I know, I got post those still. Guys, have a great night. Take care. Anything last words, Wells?
Cheers.
Cheers. There you go. Later, guys.